Bulletin English of the Week, 20th May to 23rd May 2017. GST Council fixes 4-tier tax slab for services. MP government has banned sand mining in Narmada River. US President calls for complete isolation of Iran. Mumbai Indians beat rising Pune Supergiant to win 2017 IPL. Petroleum Minister co-chairs India OPEC institutional dialogue at Vienna. NASA names bacterium found on ISS after APJ Abdul Kalam. Astronomers create the largest map of universe ever. Railway Minister Suresh Prabhu launches high-speed Tejas Express. GST Council fixes 4-tier tax slab for services. Education, healthcare and 3rd-tier railway travel will be exempted from GST. Goods transport and cab aggregates like Ola and Uber will attract a 5% GST. Hotels and restaurants, depending on their services, will attract different tax rates. MP government has banned sand mining in Narmada River. The Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh, Shivraj Singh Chauhan, ordered an indefinite ban on sand mining in Narmada River on 22 May 2017. The minister stated that the ban will hold till a government-appointed committee submits its report on how much sand can be safely mined from the river without causing any damage to it. The committee led by State's Minister for Mineral Resources Rajendra Shukla would be working along with experts from IIT Kharagpur in developing a blueprint for scientific ways of mining in the river. US President calls for complete isolation of Iran. The President of United States of America, Donald Trump, called for an international isolation of Iran during his speech at the Arab Islamic American Summit in Riyadh on 21 May 2017. Trump stated that Iran was fueling sectarian conflict and terror by funding, training and arming terrorists and other extremist groups that spread destruction and chaos across the region. He also urged all the Muslim nations to ensure that no terrorist finds sanctuary on their soil. Mumbai Indians beat rising Pune Supergiant to win 2017 IPL. Mumbai Indians defeated rising Pune Supergiant by one run to clinch the 10th edition of the Indian Premier League IPL. It is the third time that the Mumbai Indians clinched the IPL winner title. With the win, Mumbai Indians became the first team to win 3 IPL titles. Petroleum Minister co-chairs India OPEC institutional dialogue at Vienna. Dharmendra Pradhan emphasized on Asian dividend rather than paying Asian premium. He stressed on work towards responsible pricing by OPEC, important for India for socio-economic and developmental reasons. He discussed on the effects of the production cut of 1.8 MBPD by OPEC and non-OPEC countries on the global oil market volatility. NASA names bacterium found on ISS after APJ Abdul Kalam. The new organism is a bacterium which has been found only on the International Space Station ISS. The bacterium has been named as Solibacillus kalamae. The discovery was published by Kasturi Venkateshwaran in the International Journal of Systematic and Evolutionary Microbiology. Astronomers create the largest map of universe ever. Astronomers using the Sloan Digital Sky Survey created the first map of the large-scale structure of the universe. The map is based entirely on the positions of quasars. Quasars are incredibly bright and distant points of light. Railways Minister Suresh Prabhu launches high-speed Tejas Express. This luxury train boasts of several modern facilities on board like LED TV and a tea vending machine. The train will operate 5 days a week during non-monsoon period. It is India's first premium train that is capable of running at 200 km per hour.